All right, so today I have a Western Digital Blue SN550 NVMe SSD that I'm going to be installing. And it is the megabytes, 500 gigabytes. I don't know if they call this M.Key or B.Key. Is it on there? Does it say? No, it doesn't say. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna clone the hard drive of here. This MacBook Pro. Old school one. Don't ask me what year it is, couldn't tell ya. Without having to look. Look at this. This is 500 gigabytes. Oh, I guess they do serialize these things. Made in Malaysia. Just looking to see if it had a, tells you what key this is. Although it's super tiny. And then I have this Star Telecom. Oh, here it is. M.2 drive to U.2, whatever, host adapter. That's the specs on it. What it does is it turns this, makes this plug into a SATA. That's what it looks like. Made in Taiwan, F132-00. Delta, it looks like. Oh, M.2 M-Key. That's what this is. U.2, U.2 SSD. Take my Walmart $7 cell phone repair kit. Such a difficult time pulling these things out of here. There we go. That's it. Just give it a little push. Slides right in. Okay, that's what that looks like. And I have this Apricorn adapter, and all this is just it's just a SATA drive, so it should fit. Should fit. Why is this not fitting? Why is this not fitting? Fuck. wrong damn adapter. Oh my god. Alright, you've got to be kidding me. This is the wrong damn adapter. So U2 SSD. Oh fuck. Yep, totally different. Look at that crap. Well, let me go ahead and power down the computer, split this fucker open, and see what happens. Up on top. Oh, it's not gonna make it because of this little bar right there. Oh, that sucks. Can't believe this is the wrong adapter. Shit. M.2. This was SATA. SATA wire. Fuck. Let's go ahead and open this bad boy. Damn, these little fuckers aren't tall. That one was in there tight, this isn't. These pencils. Alright, so let me see if these are Phillips head or not. Phillips head. Yeah. I don't know if Phillips head screwdrivers. That does smell big. Thank you. So there is nothing difficult about doing this. All you have to do is have screwdriver and the right parts. That should go pretty easy. Oh, so these back ones are long as fuck. Okay. Back corner was different. The other ones are the same. Yep, now these back ones are long. Except for this one, this is tiny shit. Look at that. That's smaller than the other ones. It's either small or broke. This one here goes there. No, and this one right there. Hopefully they didn't put these screws underneath the feet, underneath these feet. Okay, another long one. It's weird. Oh man, I wonder if it's got a drive on it. Shit. No, I got one more over here. Gotta get this one. How am I missing these? Doesn't make any sense. Small, there's another small one. Okay, so I have a drive here. Nothing on the front. And the ports over here on this side. Underneath, and nothing is attached to it. So it's all the way up here. Well, that's it. Okay, so here's the RAM. upside down. Here's the hard drive. Hitachi. And there's just, looks like there's four screws right there. Maybe it's just these two. Is it just these two? Oh, there's star bits. Star bits on the, these are star bits, and these are Phillips head, star bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pentalope. Ah, damn. No, those are 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 3. 3, 3. Okay. This one I'm using to look at them. A loop. 2x loop. I wonder if this tray or does the hard drive come out? Well, let's check. This case is plastic, so I don't think it's gonna hurt if I just set it on top of here. Oh, and look there. What was that? A T8. T8. Hard drive screws in one because they all seem to be the same. So. It's in there. It is in there. It's in there tight. Jesus, that's in there fucking tight as shit. That's interesting. Well, maybe I have to remove this. Disassemble. Why is this not coming out of there? This is a tree. Thing coming out of there, did I? Or moving, anyways. Okay, so that's what it looks like. It's got these two little orange pads under there. Alright, set that off to the side. I just have to remove one. Oh, I see how they did that. It's a ribbon cable. And it is set out. Yep. Damn. So I guess we can put those screws back in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two. should check that first. And that fits. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and put that back together. That one out. Now I have to find an adapter for this. The correct adapter. Where the hell did I order this from? I think I got it off Amazon. That is really weird. Why wouldn't they make that a... Why wouldn't they have made this a SATA? Damn, I'm really bummed about that one. Oh well. Alright. Peace.